Well, Kendrick, boy, I heard you being a supervillain, my boy. I heard you done had Drake funeral 6 times. 6! Bro, I heard you perform Not Like Us 6 times. That's diabolical. Bro, that's crazy. Song of the Year is a diss track towards one of the biggest artists in the world. Man, you can't lose in that situation if you Kendrick, bro. The hottest song in the world is a diss track towards Drizzy Drake. Got the whole world, especially the West Coast, going crazy. We finna check out Kendrick's first performance to Not Like Us. I don't know if all 6 performances not in this clip. It's just the first one. I want to see the first one. If it's more I need to see, I'm pretty sure y'all gonna let me know in the comments. This at the Pop-Out concert, Kendrick and friends. Hey man, let me introduce y'all to Cash Kicks. Cash Kicks, you can simply earn money just by being on your phone. For example, I earned $331 in just playing 2 games from Cash Kicks. Let me show y'all how to do this. So first, you go to Cash Kicks. Go to the app Cash Kick. You click on it. Click on Cash Kick. And you sign up. All you need is an email and a password. And make sure y'all verify y'all email. So I'm going to go ahead and log in because I already got my account. Y'all can see when you log in, you got all the games. Personally, my favorite is this first one right here. As y'all see, you can earn up to $200 from playing Dice Dreams. So what you do, click on Dice Dreams, scroll, begin the challenge. And as you see, it's going to take you to download Dice Dreams. Download Dice Dreams. So make sure y'all hit this QR code right here to sign up to CashKit.com. You can also go to this link that I got in my description. I'm also going to put it in the pinned comment. Make sure y'all go play Cash Kick to earn this easy money, man. Earn the easy money. I'm putting y'all on game, bro. I'm gone. Bro, Roddy Ricch was there. Man, LeBron was there. Russell Westbrook. Bro, everybody telling me to check it out. So here we go. Here we go. Kendrick, Not Like Us. Y'all know the original reaction got almost 5 million views. Tough. Let's get it. Hold on, hold on. What do you mean by one more time? What do you mean? I thought this was the first one. Did he already play the beat or something and he started it over? What's going on? Bro, listen to the crowd. Bro, listen to the crowd. Word for word. Hold up. Hold up. Kendrick ain't have to say nothing. He could have just played the beat and did like this the whole time. Crowd would have did the whole diss track. That's tough. Tell him brief, huh? What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all in their mind. How many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many. I'm finna pass on his body, I'm John. That Toronto. How the body got watching. So you gotta pop out your show, nigga. I don't want that underscore with him. No, I got the hoe in him. Pull in the pool in him. I hear you like him. You better not ever go to jail, block. Bro, that's tough. Bro, hey. Now, obviously, y'all know I'm a rap. Y'all know I rap everything I react to. But, bro, look, we doing this reaction to see the crowd reaction. We want to see the organic reaction. Because people try to say Kendrick used bots to get his streams. They tried to say he didn't write it one time. Like, they tried to say all type of stuff. They tried to say his numbers weren't real, basically. Boy, you can't fake this right here, boy. You can't fake no live performance. You might compare a couple actors, but you can't fake this many people, Drake. That's tough. Look at the crowd, bro. Walk me down whole time. I know he got some hole in them. Pull on them. Extra shit. Bullies that blow on them. Say, say. I hear you like him. Look at the crowd. I ever go to jail block. See, he ain't pissed a tough woman in love. Just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me girl, well, they get your hammer down. Playing with his nose now. Why is he around? Stop fuck him up. That's crazy. Nah. Bruh, not the whole West Coast said a minor. And they held the note. And they held the note, y'all. Listen. Do my stuff. Why you calling like a bitch, ain't you? Trying to strike a chord. Yo! Nah, that's crazy. That's crazy. Drake. Boy, Drake. Man, I feel so bad for Drake, bro. Oh, my God. Man, that's tough. Listen to that, bro. I think that Oakland show will be your last stop, nigga. Get cold foul, I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches, go. The audience not dumb, take the stories how you want. Hey, Drake, they're not slow. I can go further, I promise. Ain't there some P rest in for bitches? You Malibu most wanted. No, no, boy, you bar boy, fresh catering the soap. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas forget the wedgie. He flipped over your boxer, what over your phone. The other back on option. Pussy. Yo, this is too funny to me. Then I heard he had Drake come out and say, I see dead people. I heard he had Russ up there crip walking. YG up there, he had Bloods and Crips together, bro. He had Bloods and Crips united on one stage. Man, this is legendary right here. This is a W for hip-hop. Thank you, Drake. Man, listen, man. That's crazy. Drake got this whole crowd just called Drake a pussy. Nigga bet straight in they posture. Got favors all the big content. Might write this for the doctor. Tell the pop star quit hiding. Fuck a caption. Won't action. No action. And I'm hands on. Fuck around, get polished. Fuck the Wayne. Go, I use in jail. That's the knobbing. Been getting face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad you both came home. Y'all didn't deserve them either. Nigga like Crunches or Central. Nigga bet not be going to Pino. And y'all know it's a Pino. The better move with bugs. That name gotta be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. I lean on you niggas like another line of ideas. I lie so me and I'ma send it up to. Put the wrong label on me. I'ma get him. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5. Tell me the line. Huh? Bro, that is crazy. This nigga got Kendrick out there doing choreography. Bro, this is one of the greatest moments of hip hop ever, bro. Like I said in the beginning of the reaction, you cannot fake this. You cannot fake this. This realism right here. This is all organic right here, man. Come on, man. Andy at home. Stop playing, bro. Stop playing. Wait till the music video come out. The music video gonna be insane.
Once upon a time, all of us was in frame. Trapping seals turn around.
Calling us some slaves.
Atlanta was the Mecca building.
Grab on the train.
With me for a second.
Let me put y'all on game.
The white man was using brown for
and make them richer.
They
got the same agenda.
You run to Atlanta
when you need a
dollars,
you're a colonizer. Call when you see the clown. Little baby, help you get your label. Huh?
21, your far street cred.
Huh? You a slime in your head.
You can.
Whoa, 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 Kendrick. Ain't no way, ain't no way, ain't no way, ain't no way, ain't no way. Now, I know some artists do that on purpose to see if the audience know the music. But hold on, hold on. You just effed up now. You done effed up our song, Kendrick. This our song, Kendrick. Don't mess up the words to our song. That's tough.
When you didn't see the club,
little baby, help you get your lingo up. 21, get your far street cred.
Girl, make you feel like you a slime in your head.
Quavo says you could be from Northside.
Hey, say you good,
buddy, lie.
You run to Atlanta, just a little few dollars. Now you're not a colleague.
You a fucking colonizer.
The family matter and the truth, but the matter, it was God planning to show y'all.
He a fan.
He a fan.
Friendly ass nigga.
Hey.
Run for your life.
Hey.
Run for your life.
Freaky ass nigga here.
Yes, this is my guy.
Hey.
Bro, this is crazy. Hey. Let me see you say.
Say.
Hey.
Are you my friend?
Bro, look at all the phones, bro. Look at all the phones. Bro, this is insane. They not skipping one word. Bro, man, this is crazy. This is insane, bro. This is insane. Man, listen. Listen, bro.
Are we what? Dick.
Look at all the white people. Are we locked in? Look at that, bro. Look. Bro. Nah, Kendrick, you a devil. You the devil. Ain't no way he did it back to back, bro. Back to back is crazy. Back to back is crazy.
Who is he? I must have on a beat. How deep both in the rap nigga here. Hands down, call
it
empty.
Same reaction.
Tell a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tito. What's up with these crony ass nigga? They see Compton. They in the street, they hate me. Fuck them all like... How many ops you really got? I mean,
it's too many options.
I'm finna spast on his body, I'm trying to stalk him.
Nah, that's crazy.
Beat your ass and hide the Bible with God watching.
So, Todd, you got. Look at what? Look at what? Bro, that's crazy. That is crazy. This nigga real life got Bloods and Crips on the same stage. That is insane to me, bro. This remind me of when Nip died, like all the gangbangers came together momentarily. It ain't last long, but hey, man, that's how you know Nip was respected out there. Kendrick definitely respected. Definitely after this. That's crazy. Too many options. Look at Russ. Look at Russ. I don't want the other. I know I got the whole of him.
You better not ever go to cell block. To any nigga talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from.
Hey, that nigga Kendrick got them real members out there. Look at Roddy Rich. Mustard right there. Kendrick got some real members up there. Don't get it twisted.
They tell each other the only one to get your hemi down. And party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why? Certified lover boy, certified. Wah, 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 wah.
That's crazy. That is insane, bro. Look at that. Look. Yo. This is Pop, hot nigga. Bro, speaking of Pop, bro. I heard Kendrick changed the lyrics in one of these sets. It was like, I give you a little bit of respect if you give me Pac ring back. Because y'all know Drake purchased Pac, one of Pac's famous rings. And he don't want Drake having that at all. Look, this is a whole Blood right here, nigga. That's crazy, bro.
They not like.
Real gangbangers up there.
Disrespect Pac, nigga. I think that Oakland show gonna be your lesson. Pick on foul. I don't even know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches. Go. The only is not dumb. Shake the stories how you want.
Hey, Drake, they're not.
I real holding still deep. I still go further. I promise ain't there something. Be resting for bitching you. Ain't no love, boy. You call boy first Gatorade or something. Since 2009.
I had that bitch jumping.
You niggas are getting wedgie.
Get flipped over your boxes.
The other
best new option. Real
Melbourne.
I guess Kendrick ain't planting no money trees, Drake. He ain't got to, man. This real love right here, man. Kendrick ain't getting this started out there, man. Kendrick really loved out there, man. He really a product of his environment, man. I heard he just bought a mansion out there and all. That's tough. That's tough, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Kendrick one of the real ones, bro. People just, y'all just got to admit, Drake lost this battle, bro. Drake lost this rap beef. He lost this rap beef. Like, he won, obviously, money-wise, financially, numbers-wise, always. It's Drake, bro. But far as for the culture, Kendrick won, bro. Kendrick won by a long shot. Come on, man. That could happen.
Get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad you rose, came home, y'all didn't deserve him neither. Alonzo down the central, nigga better not speak on Serena. And your homeboy needs subpoena. That pedal moving flock. That name gotta be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. I lean on you niggas like a little line of rock. All eyes on me and I'ma send it up to. Pick the wrong label, homie, I'ma get him. Teaching music and I won't pass up. How many stocks do I really have in stock? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, +5. Devil was out.
Look at YG.
My nigga. Outside, hold up. LA definitely this motherfucker. Hey, they not like. Yeah, they not like.
Nah, this legendary, bro. Calling up a slave. Let me put y'all on game.
I bring you to Atlanta when you need a hey, you can't future when you didn't see the little baby help you get your legal 21 get your front street.
Hey, I can't do that with smile at this right here, man. Cause why, hey, man, I'm telling you, bro. I got a lot of homies that gang bang, bro. Like, These niggas taking care of their families and shit, though. But, you know, when you young, you get caught up in it. Like, you got to stay in it, basically. So I came up around a lot of this right here, man. Like, my hood, the Sand Hills, they known, they Crips. My neighborhood is full of Crips. We known for having Crips. And, like, my homeboys and them, like, I was always, like, the ball-playing, smart nigga coming up. I was just around all that, like every day. But I was always the one that got protected because everybody was like, all right, Shaq, you're going to go be something. You can't get caught up in all this. And bro, this, like only time you see something like this happen is if one neutral person that everybody love is involved. Other than that, these niggas don't like each other. These niggas don't like each other. Facts, like, they gonna shoot at each other the next weekend. Like, real talk. But if one neutral person is in that middle and everybody love them, that was me. That was me coming up. I was that neutral person that everybody rocked with, that everybody was like, all right, Shaq, this nigga a hooper. And this nigga book smart. So he gonna go be something. So we can't, yeah, we gotta do this for him. Kendrick is that person out there in Compton. Like, shit, look like worldwide. Kendrick is that nigga. Like, that is crazy, bro. This is beautiful to see right here. Because y'all know how that L.A. gang culture is. Y'all know how that Cali gang culture is. That's crazy. That's that, boy, this is big right here.
Little baby, help you get your legal. 21, get your front street. Girl, make you feel like you a slime in your... Ha, you run to Atlanta when you need a check dollars. No, you're not a colleague, you a fucking collar. The family matter and the truth for the matter. It was God's plan to show y'all the...
Hey,
where Cuzzo's at? Look. Where Cuzzo's
at? Chief Perico. Hold up.
He a fan here. Freaky ass. Peter. Freaky ass. Hey. Freaky ass. Peter 69. Freaky ass, Peter 69. Hey. Hey, Smack. Let me hear you say, Ruga.
That part right there is insane. This nigga really got the whole West Coast saying OVO. Drake. Oh my God. Do Drake got a concert in LA anytime soon? Cause if so, and if y'all go to it, I gotta see the footage, bro. I gotta see the footage. I don't think that's gonna go too well for Drake, bro.
Himself, are you my friend? Are we? Himself, hold on. Yeah, be my nigga. Hello. Yup. Are you my friend? Are we locked in? This self.
Who is this clown at?
This self. D. To my brother. Yup.
Real members up there, man.
Hey, we ain't never had this. Hold up.
Facts.
Yup, we good. Yup, hold up. Hold up. We put this...
Nah, bro, like, I know it's a lot of footage I didn't react to just now, but seeing the first performance to Not Like Us, it can't be mimicked. Like, you never get that moment back. So you got to go check out the very first time. Like Kendrick say, what he just did on that stage, you never get that, bro. You never get that, man. And like, I always looked at that LA gang culture. It's like, not downplaying gang culture on the East Coast, but y'all know that's where it all started at. That's where it was originated from, over there. Niggas got to go over there to get y'all facts. But look, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this, man. Like, Drake could never come back from this one. He'll never come back from this one. It's still crazy to me seeing people saying Drake won the rap battle. No. Anybody with common sense know Kendrick won this rap battle by a long shot. Euphoria was the best track from the beef. It's between Euphoria and Meet the Grams. There was the two, and Not Like Us was just, like, you can't even compete with Not Like Us. Like, it was a diss track. It turned to a number one single, turned to the number one song in the country. And look, you see the response? Organic. Man, Kendrick the GOAT, man. J. Cole, I salute you, my black brother. You knew what time it was. I'm gone, man.